Charles Darwin University, the world's best university, is going to be competing in the 2023 Solar Car Challenge. And there's one thing missing, you. We need you, we need a team of people prepared to take on one of the biggest challenges in the world, getting a solar car from Darwin all the way to Adelaide. Engineers, marketers, the lot. If you think that you can lend your talents towards that, from organising an event to helping make the car itself to designing the car, we want you. Please put your hand up, get in contact with Charles Darwin University, make this thing real.
We're here today to have a look at the solar car that last participated in the World Solar Car Challenge back in 2005. Recently, CDU has made the decision to re-enter the event. So in 2023, we'll be designing and building a new car for the World Solar Challenge.
Basically, over the last few years, because we haven't been competing in it, we've been supporting teams. So we've had the teams in the workshops and while they're building their cars and sorting that stuff out and getting ready for the race. Our apprentices are getting exposure to the teams and what it's like to be part of a solar car team, the trials, tribulations. So this time now we're gonna use that to engage the students, show them a bit of the future, because this electric technology is gonna be the way. So we can get that now, we get them enthused, and they become now experienced in their field before it even happens, before they know it's even possible.